Hi guys, you're watching SavorX.com. I'm Pete, I'm your spiceologist, and today we're making braised lamb shanks with fennel, coriander, and star anise. First thing we're gonna wanna do is take our fennel, coriander, and our black peppercorns and get them onto a skillet. You just wanna toast these until you can smell them. Ingredients in this dish are lamb shank, garlic, celery, onion, leeks, carrots. We have some bay leaves, star anise, clove, and Aleppo peppers, a little bit of olive oil, some chicken and beef stock, and some port wine. Starting to smell that fennel. All right, see that smoke? Beautiful. Carefully transfer the spices into the spice grinder. So we're gonna take our spice mixture and we're gonna rub, not all of it, but about a teaspoon on each lamb shank. All right, now that we have our lamb shanks rubbed with our spice mixture, we're gonna wanna sprinkle some salt on it too. Don't go too crazy on it. We can always season later. We are good to go. Gonna take this pan, add some olive oil to it. All right, next we're gonna sear our lamb shank. All right, so if you don't have a pan as big as this, what you can do is you can sear each lamb shank individually, one at a time. All right, now that we have a fantastic sear on our lamb shanks, pull these to the side. We're gonna add in our vegetables. Celery, onion, and some carrots. Woo! So we're looking to add a little bit of color to this. Right when it starts to caramelize, we're gonna add our garlic. You don't wanna add the garlic in too early because it will burn. All right. Now that we have color to our vegetables, let's add our garlic. So before that garlic burns, we're gonna wanna deglaze the pan. We're gonna use our port wine. So you're gonna wanna reduce the port down by 2/3. All right, now that the port's reduced by 2/3, we're going to add our chicken and beef stock. Now we're gonna add the rest of the spices from the rub. Our bay leaves, star anise, clove, and Aleppo peppers. All right, our stock has reduced down halfway. It's been about 30 minutes, and now it's time to add our lamb shank to it. All right, and this is ready to go in the oven. We're gonna cover it up. Now we're gonna put it in the oven for approximately 3 hours and 15 minutes at 350 degrees. All right, it's been about 3.5-4 hours. We're gonna check our lamb. Oh, that smells so good. All right, you wanna check the lamb for doneness. Basically, just pull it out with a pair of tongs, and if it comes apart like that, just fork tender, it's good to go. I encourage you to try this dish.
Visit SavorX.com and click on Braised Lamb
and I have a spice pack with the exact amount of spices you need to make this dish.
I'm your spiceologist, Pete, and you have a great night.